Question is given 7 power x plus 7 power 2x plus 7 power 3x is equal to 14. So we have to find out the value of x here. How we can find out the value of x? Let's see solution. Seven power x plus 7 power 2x plus 7 power 3x is equal to 14. This is given question. So we can do here 7 power x plus 7 power 2x. This 7 power 2x we can write 7 power x whole square, because we know the formula a power m multiplied by n. So we can write this a power n power m like this way, right? So using this formula we are doing here 7 power x power 2 plus, here same thing we can do 7 power x power 3, we are taking outside, is equal to 14. Why? Because this is the 7 power x term, so we have to take common here, that's why we are taking like this way. Now 7 power x, so we can assume here, let's consider 7 power x is equal to m, right? Now m plus m square plus m cube is equal to 14. Now m plus m square plus m cube is equal to, now this 14 we have to take a number of combination, like same number, square form and cube form. So we can do here 8 plus 4 plus 2, right? 8 plus 4 plus 2, that is 14. Now 8 is cube form, 4 is square form and 2 is real number, same number like. So m plus m square plus m cube minus, now we are taking in LHS. So 8 plus 4 plus 2 is equal to 0. Now first term, that is m cube, so m cube minus, we are taking this number minus 8 plus m square minus this number plus m minus 2 equal to 0, right? Now m cube minus 8, so 8 we can write cube form, so 2 cube plus m square minus, this is 4, 2 square, so this both number are in square form, plus m minus 2 is equal to 0, right? Now m cube minus 2 cube, so this is the formula of x cube minus y cube. So using formula of x cube minus y cube, we will get here m minus 2 times m square plus 2m plus 4 plus, now m square minus 2 square, that is a square minus b square. Formula of a square minus b square is a plus b, a minus b. So we can write here m plus 2 times m minus 2 plus m minus 2 is equal to 0. Now m minus 2 and m minus 2, so we can take common m minus 2, we are taking common here, so left term is m square plus 2m plus 4 plus m plus 2, m plus 2 plus 1 is equal to 0. Now m minus 2 times m square plus 2m plus m, that is 3m plus 4 plus 2, 6 plus 1, 7 is equal to 0. Now we got here two equation, m minus 2 equal to 0, m square plus 3m plus 7 equal to 0. So first equation, that is m minus 2 equal to 0, therefore m equal to 2. So this is the first value of m, or we can say m1 equal to 2. Now next equation is, so here m1 equal to 2, we already considered m equal to, you can see here m equal to 7 power x, right? 7 power x equal to m. So we can write here in place of m, that is 7 power x. So we can say here m equal to 7 power x is equal to 2. Therefore 7 power x is equal to 2. 7 power x is equal to 2. So taking log both sides, 7 power x is equal to log of 2. Now we know the formula, log of a power b equal to b log a. Log of a power b equal to b log of a. Using this formula here, we will get x log of 7 is equal to log of 2. Now we have to find out the value of x. So we can divide by log 7. Divide by log 7 both sides. So therefore x log of 7 divided by log of 7 is equal to log of 2 divided by log of 7. So log of 7, log of 7 cancel. Therefore x is equal to log of 2 divided by log of 7, or we can write x is equal to log of 2 to the base 7. This is the value of x from first equation. Now we have to take second equation. Second equation is, you can see here, this is the second equation, m square plus 3m plus 7 is equal to 0. M square plus 3m plus 7 is equal to 0. Now m equal to, so here coefficient of m square, that is a equal to 1, b equal to 3, and c equal to 7. Therefore m equal to minus b plus minus b square minus 4ac upon 2 times a is equal to minus b, value of b 3, so minus 3 plus minus b square, that is 3 square 9, minus 4 times a is 1, times c divided by 2 times a, that is 1, right, is equal to minus 3 plus minus square root 9 minus 7 for the 28 divided by 2. Minus 3 plus minus 9 minus 28, 9 minus 28, this is 19, minus 19, right, because this is minus 28, minus 19 divided by 2 is equal to minus 3 plus minus, now square root of 19, sorry, minus 19, so we can write this 19 times minus 1 divided by 2 is equal to minus 3 plus minus square root of 19 times, this is minus 1, that is square root of minus 1 I square, so this I cancel from square root, divided by 2 is equal to minus 3 plus minus I square root of 19 divided by 2. We got this value of m. This is the value of m, but we know that m equal to 2 power x, right? M equal to, so sorry, 7 power x, we already considered that m equal to 7 power x is equal to minus 3 plus minus I square root of 19 divided by 2. Now taking log both sides, so we can say here first 7 power x is equal to minus 3 plus minus I square root of 19 divided by 2. Now taking log both sides, then we will get log of 7 power x is equal to log of minus 3 plus minus I square root of 19 divided by 2. This is the value of log of 7 power x. Now so we can write this x log of 7 is equal to log of minus 3 plus minus I square root of 19 divided by 2. Now we have to find out the value of x here, right? So we can write x is equal to log of minus 3 plus minus I square root of 19 divided by 2, right, divided by this one, log of 7. Or we can write this in form of x is equal to log of minus 3 plus minus I square root of 19 divided by 2 to the base log of 7, to the base 7. This is the value of x. Now let's verify first value, because this is imaginary solution. So x plus 7 power 3x is equal to 14. So we have to verify value of x is equal to log of 2 to the base 7. We have to verify this value of x. Now let's start 7 power x. 7 power x, x is log of 2 to the base 7. Log of 2 to the base 7, right? First term, second term is plus 7 power 2x. 2 times x log of 2 to the base 7. Plus 7 power 3x. 3 times log of 2 to the base 7. Question mark 14. Now we can write this 7 power log of 2 to the base 7, log of 2 to the base 7, plus this is 7 power 2 times log of 2 to the base 7. So we can write this 7 power log of 2 to the base 7, and here this 2 will goes here and this will become square form, right? So 7 power log of 2 to the base 7 square, plus same here 7 power log of 2 to the base 7, and this is become cube form. Question mark 14. Now 7 power log of 2 to the base 7, base is same here, so we can write this according to log formula. Value of this is 2, plus here 7 power log of 2 to the base 7 power 2. So here it will become 2 square, plus here 2 power 3. Question mark 14. So 2 plus 2 square, that is 4, plus 2 cube, that is 8. Question mark 14. Now 4 plus 2, 6, plus 8. Question mark 14. 8 plus 6, 14 is equal to 14. So we can say here LHS is equal to RHS. So value of x equal to log of 2 to the base 7. This is value of x1. Now x2 is log of minus 3 plus I square root of 19 divided by 2 to the base 7. This is imaginary solution. And x3 is also imaginary, that is log of minus 3 minus I square root of 19 divided by 2 to the base 7. So this is 3 solution of this equation. First one is x1, x2 and x3. Thank you.